Welcome to Christmas 2020 with Alcoholics Autonomous. Last time we were doing toasters.
Yeah.
This time we're doing space heaters. We got our setup here. Nice little decorations. Snowman. Oh, a bunch of stuff. Tape. You need that.
You know what I did? Don't fucking distract me!
The Bud Light, baby.
Got all our festivities here.
And then.
Do you hear that?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Toby!
Toby, you're home!
He's back from Vietnam, guys!
Toby's back!
Our son!
It's a Christmas miracle!
Oh, I missed you. Have some. You know what they say Christmas is about? Family. Now that our family's home, I think it's time we throw on the aprons.
Stop pouring fucking beer on my son!
Cooking. But throw on the aprons!
Here we go, I suppose.
I'm gonna start with burgers this time.
Burgers.
So throw one on there.
Not your traditional Christmas meal, but.
You know.
Hey.
It works. We got the space here to keep us warm out here in the cold winter.
Yeah.
Let's see how this goes.
We max heat here?
Yeah. Okay. Probably shouldn't eat that shit.
No, you shouldn't.
Okay.
It's warm.
I'm curious to see how this will work. This is gonna be a lot of waiting around.
This will either be a very long video like last video, or it's gonna be really short because nothing works.
I literally, this middle spot just has a patch of ice.
Yeah, we're gonna eat shit one of these times. Is it?
Slowly but
surely.
Oh,
we're gonna have some interesting grill marks on these bad boys.
Yes.
Space eater marks. Nice.
Go back with your wife. She missed you. Or he missed you. I really just want to pour beer on it. It's taking everything I have not to.
You can pull a shoe off. You can just put it back on.
I refuse. Then people will make porn of his feet. US 2M. Size 2 men's.
It's 2 children. That's a different size.
Yeah. Well, it says 2M though.
Holy shit. Holy shit. $50?
For the Tims?
For infant-sized Tims. We gotta go to Lids and say we want an infant Yankee hat. You have any
baby
Yankees with no brim, but like
for a kid
this big?
Not even for a kid smaller than a kid's head?
We bring him in, we say we gotta dress up our boy dead ass here.
If I keep pouring beer on him, maybe his head will expand.
Oh yeah. We're gonna flip one of these. Cause you can definitely see there's a lot of fucking
flip all the side ones, they're small.
Alright.
Oh, we should put some like non-stick on it.
Oh, it's greasy enough. That one didn't do shit.
I purely don't want to eat this hamburger because of the grill pattern.
What? It's fine.
It looks disgusting.
It doesn't smell very good.
Oh yeah.
It's working.
And we don't hear any grease dripping in there, which is a good
thing.
It's
holding it all in.
Yeah.
That is gonna be one juicy boyga.
I guess it's up to you and I.
Yeah.
His shoes came like right.
Oh, no.
I gotta get him back on. Nothing happened. He fell down some stairs.
Yeah.
You got him with a phone book so no one sees. Marks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Cooking on
that is a raw ass burger.
It's cooking. It's going at a slower pace.
Speed things up.
Stop showing me pictures of gay black dudes kissing! Stop it! It's turning me on! Stop!
Maybe we should get a second one going.
No, this is slow as fuck, so we're doing another one.
Hell yeah, this is going better. The base just ripped. It's struggling to break free. The center of this is the only thing that gets hot, I've realized.
Alright, you gonna flip that bad boy?
Yeah, let's do it. It's getting there, dude.
Going in for a taste test.
No, I'll take one too. I want it.
Yo!
I want this one.
That is an unseasoned burger.
That's a little bit raw on the side.
No, this one's like...
You may grab some salt.
Mmm. Salty toast.
I heard some in the trash bag while I was walking away too, so
just
I
like Mama used to make.
Fast and it's
coming. Ooh!
Oh yeah, baby!
Nice! Well, TJ, what's on your Christmas list this year?
You know, I like them BBWs. The BBC News Station.
The BET News Awards.
The BET Network.
The 980 BC.
Hopefully, BET is not cultural appropriation.
Who gives
I used to watch that when I was a kid.
I don't even know what that is.
Black Entertainment Network
television.
I used to watch that as a kid.
Yeah, Tyler Perry's Christmas.
Black Entertainment Network would be Ben.
Black Entertainment Television.
Taylor, can we use your salmon?
Oh, I want some wieners.
Vienna sausages.
Ugh. God.
Ow.
Hey, it's good hot, that means. Oh, this is a nice piece.
Yeah, no, that one's good because I bit off the section that was raw as fuck already. Oh,
okay.
Want some salt?
No, thank you.
It go down.
It don't go down.
It go down.
It do go down. Fucking Spider-Man stands better than this goddamn thing does.
Stop the oscillation.
I got it.
Transfer the burger.
Burger with. It's sizzling.
Ooh, yeah.
All right. I split this.
Why do you put your tongue on my lip? Was that your tongue?
No.
What was that? It was wet.
That was beer. It's fucking breaking.
What do you mean it's breaking?
So.
Yeah, it's fine.
You want to know something cool?
What?
I think since there's electricity running through these little coils.
Yeah.
It's electrifying the can, which is then cooking the sausages, because it's cooking the sausages right now.
It is.
This is working great.
My buckets are boiling.
Oh, yeah, baby. Careful, we gotta use the coils to our advantage, man.
It's gonna start catching on fire.
The burger is dripping into the Vienna sausages.
Yep, it's on fire. It's on fire. Nope, the other one.
The juice is coming onto that, too. Don't pour more into it. Don't get too much in there. I like this one a lot.
Are you gonna like it when it fucking smells like this?
Well, no, I mean, like, I like it for cooking. I did use this for, like, 4 days in my basement. It was really nice at that, too. But this one is cooking so much better than this one.
Dude, we're literally, like, boiling these sausages.
This is more successful than I thought it was gonna be right now.
Careful.
I'm being a fuck.
You're saying? Enough with the salt.
You gotta keep seasoning it. It burns some of it off. You need to add a little more.
Almost fucking ate shit.
Wait, I got this. Yeah, throw that in there. Can someone take over the bottom of it real quick? There we go. That is... looking fantastic, boys. This is good. Let's dig in.
Oh, here, I got a piece.
Yeah, it's pretty cooked. That works.
Ow. I call this one the can opener. I didn't open it worth a shit.
Oh, with the screwdriver, yeah, that works too. Actually, I still need this.
That'll help keep the heat in.
Oh, Or are you just gonna throw them in there? You wanna try this burger, guys?
Oh, I'm sure it's fine. It just touched a little bit of raw fish.
Pretty salty.
Yeah.
It did cook it.
It's a little singed almost. It cooked it almost too well.
Yeah, yeah.
I am so proud of myself right now. I'm queen of the world!
I have to throw my shoe over there.
It's electric. Do, 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 do. Wait, is that the hustle or?
Yeah, we both went to Hand McCoy.
What the fuck? Why did we both sing The Hustle?
Yo, that's actually working pretty good.
Yeah, I told you the top of this, the like center gets fucking hot because I touched it with my hand and it burned the shit out of me when I was using it in my basement.
I'm a little concerned about the center of the pork though. That's gonna
be fine. If you know how you get salmonella, leave it in the comments below. Is it from salmon? Because that's what I'd assume.
Sang!
You wanna come see our setup we got here?
Yeah. Sang, I love you.
Is that bacon wrapped steak?
It's bacon wrapped pork tenderloin.
Nice.
We already cooked the hamburgers and ate them too. So.
Are they good? Is it actually working?
It wasn't bad. Yeah. This thing is working great in the center.
Wait, we knew eggs and
bacon. You like Spider-Man? Yeah. How come nobody's complimented his fucking sick ass sneakers?
They can't see his shoes.
Oh, I can't see it.
Bro.
Oh, that's sick.
That's pretty sick.
It actually smells good.
Yeah. We need to get you out of here. You're gonna start the sampling.
We'll bring you a full plate of
the spam is
stuff.
The spam.
Oh, I wonder if people notice the background scenery change. Yeah. It's the same exact place, but the background's slightly different now. And there's no wind today.
Yeah.
It's fucking nice.
My feet are cold. Well, did you say?
Oh my god! Toby! You had a little bit too much to drink, I think. Dude, look at it!
Hi.
I don't remember that dog's name.
I have a dog on my Timber. Apron.
Timber? Calm down, Timber.
Damn, that worked.
Yeah, that dog knows me.
TJ Barker, dog whisperer.
Yeah, can't whisper, put the name in there.
I whisper to my dead dog all the time, dude. Thanks for bringing it up.
Thanks for bringing it up.
I miss that dog. Love the hell out of her.
Izzy was great. Izzy was a good dog.
Oh, I get to do the egg now?
Oh, shit!
Which is the already cracked one? I'm gonna do that one. Oh, there it is.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh, wait, Chef Ramsay says to hit it on a flat surface, not an edge.
Where's the other egg?
Yeah, just get it on there. Perfect. Make sure you salt that boy.
Nice! How did that fucking yolk not pop?
I didn't want to.
Oh, earlier when we talked about how to get salmonella, there's your answer right there. That's, you know, that's looking pretty complete. It's warm.
Yeah. And cook it up, yeah. Turn up the heat. I don't remember the rest of the song. Cook it up, yeah, so you can compete. with this knife specifically.
You just grab that and go.
Do you want to do your
I will eat it because it's
open the pocket. Open the pocket. Open the pocket. Open the pocket.
Open the pocket. Mm-hmm. I got my phone in there. Hold on. All right.
This is the dumbest fucking thing ever.
Meat here.
That went right through my hands. I wasn't bad at
it. Oh, that is so salty. Oh my God.
I don't know what happened, man. I didn't salt it.
The spam? That you salted?
No, it wasn't me.
Hey, baby. Oh my God.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
I got torn jeans that are women's. That's how broke we are, which is why you need to go to patreon.com/necotege and donate just to me.
Buy our merch that doesn't exist. Actually, we will be setting up a Patreon to buy Toby some Tims. This is a real thing that I'm going to set up. Please donate to Toby's Tim Fund. We need $50.
Mr. Snowman!
He's dead.
Put him on the
fucking dead! What have I done?
We don't need him. Toby stands.
What have I done?
It's just a wire frame.
I'm so sorry, Toby. Can I get him? Stand up again.
God, this video is going downhill fast.
Oh no! Oh no, I was trying to fix him! Well, he's dead.
Alright, I got space here. The only thing I've learned is it's actually kind of hard to fuck up salmon.
Let's kill this.
That's not helping.
Egg? It's like eating sand.
Why do you keep referencing that? You did the weird VR video, you did in the last cooking video. Every time we're gonna have to cut to that.
That's not bad. Some good salmon.
Oh my God, it's actually kind of cooked.
That's good.
Yeah, you did. It's not bad.
Tough as fuck.
Toby's had a little too much. He needs to take a breather sitting down. Maybe not. Here, we'll put on top of the bacon. Stay. Stay, you little slut. Wait. There we go.
It just fits.
A loop. Now we got tenderloin with fucking bacon. Just grilling with the boys. Life's good sometimes. Those are actually smoking. Don't be still drunk. He hasn't sobered up yet.
Yo. Yo.
Did we kill it already?
If fucking bacon killed the most expensive heater here.
Don't buy this heater for cooking. It's a disappointment.
See if my burrito's ready. Oh, there's so much raw egg on that.
Can you see how many salt crystals there are on there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, we still got these.
Wait, who put SpaghettiOs on the fucking steak?
Who do you think? I feel like I'm having a fever dream right now. I'm disassociating from reality. Why did I put this in the pocket?
Look at all the beans on the doors.
Oh,
plug her in.
Well, I think some cookies. We do some cookies too.
Just leave those there. So let's... Extra bacon on it.
What happens if I try to like wrap the surrounding being element?
This is epic mealtime. Bacon. Bacon.
Look at the fire!
Oh, it's a fire!
Bacon.
Don't.
If it rolls in the camera, you're gonna fuck everything up. Throw it this way.
Throw it in the box. Make it a gentle fold. That was not very gentle. What the fuck is that red thing?
It's part of the Christmas snowman.
Oh yeah. This little bell. Whatever happened to the Mr. Snowman?
I don't know.
Oh, there he is. That's right, I murdered him. I'm gonna flip everything there.
You can't take the heat, stay out of the kitchen.
There we go.
It's still on fire. It's alright, guys. We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning.
Well, we gathered around our Christmas flame.
We're smoking bacon. Let me see if it does it again. Touch the bacon with two fingers.
I don't want to.
Taylor, just grab it with. Do you feel it?
No.
It's like vibrating my thumb when I do that. Shocked me again. It keeps shocking me. I swear to God, I'm not crazy.
Am I gonna handicam me making my tortilla?
Go handicam ya. He's the handicam man.
Woo!
Oh! That's not my dude.
You know, I'd say that we probably should have got the bigger bag of cheese.
I think this is fine. Like, put right now.
No,
did it do it to you?
No.
Dude, I can feel it in my middle finger right now. Just right where I am, like, kind of pushed down. It's so weird. Do you not feel it?
I don't feel a fucking thing.
I do right there.
I don't want to.
It's like a slight vibration of my finger. It's like... How do you guys not feel that?
You guys.
It does it every time. It's so weird.
Yeah, it's fine.
I think this is the most smoke we've had from something on the channel. If you need a space heater, buy this one. Because first off, it worked really.
There's fire under there.
There's like no cheese inside of it. It's all. Every time, no matter what I touch, it electrocutes me. This is the meat spin. You spin me right round, right round. That one fucking hurt. Oh my God, my knuckle. I touched my knuckle to this, and it fucking burned and electrocuted me. My pocket though.
To your mom. Yeah, shout out to TJ's mom for washing these.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it wouldn't be here.
Yeah, we said we weren't going to wash them in the first episode. That kind of changed when we realized they'd have to be left outside. And when we came back and got them, they'd probably be filled with maggots. So, we're going to wash them. Eventually, they're going to get stained, though, and look disgusting, which is fine.
Yeah, I ain't going to try that.
Take a bite. Don't be a fucking pussy. You electrocuted me again.
I assume that tastes like char.
So that came from my stomach. That's the pork one I ate. You can see the bacon in there. It's like you put the fire out at when you're having a campfire.
By peeing on it?
Mm-hmm. Someone will piss on it. Don't piss on it.
Don't take the bottle. You can't shut
it. Hey, that didn't electrocute me.
No, because it's glass.
Does it still do it? It does. How do you guys not feel that? Are you fucking with me?
You hear that noise? It's not dead.
Oh. I see it sparking.
Is it sparking? I see it sparking. Let's all get closer to it.
Cook.
I'll try it. Actually looks pretty good.
A little rare in the sand.
That's fine though.
It's got a lot of char on it.
Do we have anything else?
No,
we used it all. Thank God. Got a nice beard here. We'll wait for these cookies. Holy shit, this worked way better than I thought it would. Here, take a sip first. Jake, what'd you think?
I think it was all right.
Now you gotta drink. Stop talking. Taylor, go ahead. What do you mean?
At least with the burger, I thought that was gonna go faster, and he didn't.
Yeah, well, shut up and drink. Jake.
This is just giant big toasters. So.
It worked. I don't know. I didn't think they'd cook shit, though. It was more of an experiment. To see what the fuck would happen.
Shout out to this. Giant oscillating one that's like still going.
It fucking is.
It's still on.
Wow.
Dude, we poured like a full beer into that basically. And last for it. Let's try these cookies now, boys. It's the end of the video, right? At the end of the day, it just works. Oh, dude. Fuck that, dude. I am so wet and so cold now.